What's up, man? It's your boy Mo Kicks and Bruce Lee back again for another banger.
Yeah, ho!
Hey, check this out. This time we got the Nike LD Waffle Fragment. Sacai Blue Void.
Like Jumpman, jumping out of space. Heat checking from the box to the case. Now I'm laced. Now I'm laced. Got more kicks than Bruce Lee. Drill like water, Bruce Lee. I got more kicks than Bruce Lee. Drill like water, Bruce Lee.
Man, I'm so excited to finally have these in front of me for two reasons. One, I really wanted them, and two, I had some trouble with these. So I ordered them from StockX probably about 2 weeks ago because I took an L on release day on sneakers, like we all do. And I ordered them resale, and so I ordered from StockX, waiting on them to get in. You know, they said they was being authenticated, then they said they shipped, so I'm getting excited. The day come when they were supposed to come in, I get the box, open it up, and then this happened.
Bruh.
These folks sent me some LeBron Sprite 8s, and I did not get the waffles. So I'm pissed off. I'm mad. My wife is laughing at me. She thinks it's the most hilarious thing in the world. I emailed StockX. I opened up a case, and so they told me they was going to send a return label and give me a refund. So they sent a return label. So the next day, I shipped them off, the Sprites off. I get home, box on my doorstep, and it is my waffles. And they issued the refund. Goodness. All right, so we're going to get straight into the shoe. Box label reads, Nike LD Waffle / SF. Color is Blue Void, White Obsidian White, Blue Noint, Obsidian Blanc. Size 11, of course, personal pair. Okay, you see the box, and on top of it, it has the big giant swoosh and Nike sign. On the side, you have the Nike logo that goes over on the side of the box, and then it's on the other side of the box. And so we're gonna open up and get straight into the shoes. You got your paper here that has a Nike Sacai over it in black and white for legit checking purposes. This is the color of the paper. Yes, finally in my possession. I have wanted this shoe for a while in other colorways. I do still want the blue colorway. Hey, and as you see, these are already laced because I was so excited when they finally showed up on the doorstep. I just went on, laced them up right there. And this is one of the things about the shoes that I really, really like. You have the double lacing, and you have two colors, which is white and navy blue, that matches the whole shoe. I think it's so dope. This suede is almost look like it's a double layer of suede. Then you have the midsole, which is white, and it has the classic Fragment Sacai going into the spoiler that comes around the back, which I love that about the shoe. Then on the inside of the shoe, you have LD Waffle SU21 MNSRUN 827 Sacai Fragment. And I just think it's a dope shoe. The silhouette is very dope. Almost every colorway they have in these is real dope, and I like them. And I really just like these because this is a chill shoe, but also it pops with the different colors that go in it, which is basically just two different colors, but it just pops the way they did. And I really think it's a dope shoe. It looks comfortable. I can't wait to wear it. And I just think it's very dope. I am looking for the gray pair. So anybody out there with a size 11, hit me up. I need the gray pair, and I need the original OG blue colorway in these. This is my first pair. I will definitely be getting more pairs of these. I love it, and I'm so happy that they finally came and that they basically was free. So appreciate that, StockX. As always, appreciate y'all, man, for stopping by the channel. Hey, follow me on IG at Mo Kingston Bruce Lee. Follow me on there so you can get these fits, so you can see the latest Grimey clothing, you know what I'm saying? Especially this blue suede baby blue hat, trucker cap. All these are online right now, basically in every color. But you need to get on there now because they are selling out. And your boy Grimey, what's up, Tune? Laced me with a sample shirt, Death Valley. You know what I'm saying? With the Grimey bear on that junk, you know what I'm saying? Rawr! Looking like if it eat somebody up on that junk. Hey, this junk don't come out the next year, so I got it early. But he got a bunch of stuff online right now, so log on there and shop. Hey, subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell. Hey, like the video. That helps us go a long way with liking the video. Hey, and we got more content coming, more raffles coming, more exclusive stuff coming. Valley Kicks, what's up? You know what I'm saying? That's all I can say on that. But hey, we moving up. Hey, and it's all thanks to you. Be blessed.
Like Jumpman, we jumping out of space. Heat checking from the box to the case. Now I'm laced. Now I'm laced. Got more kicks than Bruce Lee. Drill like water, Bruce Lee. I got more kicks than Bruce Lee. Drill like water, Bruce Lee.